Turbine. All right, please say custom vehicles are on. Not because I want to race a vehicle that I think may have a chance of winning. Because I want to drive the ultimate troll vehicle for this track. My Insurgent. I've got a custom maxed out Insurgent, and I've been dying to try this in an actual race, simply because I think it'd be really, really difficult to pass. As far as people banging into you, well, I'm not overly concerned about that. We're getting people, we're losing people. And you can't fire it off while there, any of them are yellow and orange here. It's joining, leaving, joining, leaving, joining. So it's kick it. Oh. Dale Fernando. Should we do the time warp again? Alright. Let's do this thing. Again, I have a maxed out, you know, desert raid that I think we'll do really well. But then it's kind of a normal race. We want to get weird. We want to do this custom Insurgent thing just to be funny. And now, who's in the thing? Let's try and see. Does my rule work? Who's got the strangest outfit? I think I've raced with him before. Someone with a similar look. All right, well, based on our normal rules, this is the person you're going to have to look for. Yeah, the dude with, like, the black eyes and the karate outfit with the white hair, yeah, that's the strangest look here today, so he's our front runner for who's going to win. And we'll see. I'm not really even trying to win this one. I'm trying to just to see people will go, what? Things that make you go, what? If anybody went motorcycle, I'm not catching them. I know that much. It pulls off the mark pretty well. Now I'm just going to try and drive. I mean, I'm not even going to try to hit anybody. It's going to happen. I'm not even sure I pulled that much boost off of it. Excuse me. Terribly sorry. It's just you're there. Yeah. How did I get spun by a bike? How did that happen? Excuse me. See, I didn't even hit them there. I had to. The other guy, I really had nowhere to go. I mean, I've got a big thing here. I had nothing to do with that except being in the way. There's something to be said for being in the way. Heavy Insurgent. Is there such a thing as a light Insurgent? Rockstar, get on that. We need a light Insurgent. Da-da-da. Boom. Okay, we just take out the power stuff here. I think I'm already getting lapped. That guy's way ahead of me, but... Big bad vroom. We're in fifth. Fifth is not bad. We're not the fastest thing out here. We know this. But how far does just being really heavy get you? All right, that actually sped us along. That guy disconnected. I'm in the heavy Insurgent. You don't want to go here. Pass me clean, but... I'm in the heavy Insurgent. I'm in the heavy Insurgent. Do you even know what you're getting into? Bumping into the heavy Insurgent. Try to drive the heavy Insurgent.
drive through there, then drive around this bend here. I can't go fast enough to slide. I probably could, but... I was disoriented. Alright, so we go here. Someone's... Ah, this guy again. You know, if you could pass me clean... Oh, there you go. I missed it. I tried to be considerate. I could have jammed him right into the wall, but I let him have it. I think he would have been emotionally damaged if he couldn't pass the heavy insurgent. Now we're back to fifth. But hey, folks. How many laps is this? Was this a one-lapper or a two-lapper? If it's two laps, I'm going to be in trouble because they're going to catch me at some point. It's a two-lap. All right. Two of six! Six laps? Six laps? Seriously? Who's the masochist who decided to do six laps? Oh my goodness. Well, now that's a whole other kettle of fish here, folks. If I had known that, I would have taken a faster vehicle. This is just going to be me in last place DNFing as I try to get around lap four when everyone else is at lap six. I mean, it's just how it is. Wow. No, wait, how am I catching this dude? Is this like a case of slow but steady? That'd be funny, you know, it's a slow but steady wins the race kind of thing. He made it through there. Will I? I don't think so. Woo, we did. Ooh, sorry about that. He didn't even see you there. That was... So we're actively competing for fourth. Is that what you're telling me here? So if I just drive this thing... That would have been funny. He comes across, tries to hit me or something. Hey! Well, this guy's gonna try and bump me out here. Stick to the inside. Did he already wreck himself trying to do that? It's possible. This is a very, very, very heavy vehicle. Some of it's beyond the physics of the game. I mean, the cargo bob can lift a tank. It can't lift this. I'm not saying that I'd want to go ram a tank with it, but... I'm not saying, given the opportunity, if that seemed like a good idea, that I would... It was worth a shot, you know. Maybe just as an experiment. Again, I think my biggest asset is I am in the way. And it's very hard to fly out of control. It's got good traction. Just lift a little bit. Still six laps. That is a lot of laps. That's... That's someone trying to max out the money. Okay, so we're at lap three now. We're halfway through. Well, we've got two laps down. We're in lap three. Halfway through this lap will be the halfway point. I had a clean lap. That's just hilarious. Got the clean lap bonus. Almost took that too fast. What happened to the guy who was behind me? Did he wreck again? Is he just trying so hard to... There he is. He's pretty far behind. He's going to catch up to me. He's faster. Isn't any kind of question he's faster? I've got really good acceleration, but no top speed, you know? Again, good handling characteristics overall, considering the fact that, you know... Well, I mean, I don't know how well it would handle if I could actually go fast. Ooh, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, reset. We have to reset on that. That's gonna cost us.
Ah, there we go. Now we're in fifth. It only cost us a place. Well, we cleared that one. That's good. Whee! Okay, we've got the momentum on him. But he should pull away from us handily. I'm hoping he doesn't spin sideways in front of us where we have nowhere to go. Because as far as avoiding people, not the best car in the world at avoiding people. No, no. It's much more designed for... Excuse me! Just run right over. Somebody blew up. How does one blow up on this track? I'm dead serious. How do you even pull that off? Not like there's a cliff or something you can fly off. I mean, he went off the track and then went crazy. It'll be interesting to see if people start getting bored and disconnecting. You know, suddenly you're in first because no one wants to do it anymore. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I like this Jace and the Wheeled Warriors kind of paint scheme that I've got going here. It does show off the texture of the truck. It's not a smooth texture to it. Rough. I like it. It's funky. Either that or they just figured that the white wouldn't have covered the green as well, so it lets it bleed through them. Oh my goodness, I'm in fourth. Woo! I'm sure it won't last. But... I'm trying to race you clean, son. Somehow we're almost staying with this dude. Okay, now he's pulling away until his next mistake. He can race clean. He can keep fourth. That's all there is to it. Six laps. Nobody said anything about six. Why six laps? Someone did math there, and they figured, well, it's like a minute and a half per lap, and therefore, oh dear, I'm stuck. Okay, reset. Therefore, I can get to the 8-minute mark. If we do six laps, someone will end up dragging it out. Now, we're already at 10 minutes. I mean, Jesus. I didn't say they did good math. Arbitrarily, I said, I want a race. I want a... Okay, see, even if you land upside down. Are there only five cars? Is that why I'm still in fifth? Ooh, someone got swatted down. Ding, and then we go up. Ding, ding. You might have been going the other way. Somebody else committed suicide. Now, how are they blowing up? I thought this had a good number of people in it. I would have figured at least people would be trying to pass me by now. Did we get it? We cleared it. Good. Whoa! I almost boot-stomped that dude. And not intentionally. That was almost a death from above. I don't know what happens if this thing lands on somebody. I wouldn't want to wish that on anyone. Now, where'd he go? Oh, he's on my tail. Okay. Will he try to pass me clean? Ooh, oh, dear! Sorry. I feel bad for that dude, you know? He's not having a lot of luck. It's... I think he thinks of the Insurgent like it's just another regular vehicle as opposed to, like, what is normally a Pegasus vehicle that gets unlocked from doing a heist that I didn't do, and I don't even know how I got this vehicle. I was able to buy it, it went in my garage, it was 50% off at the time, something like that, some significant percent off. Maybe because it was a sale, they had mercy on me. And I got it. Oh, this is... Let me help you out there. I think that helps him out. Sorry, you want to, like, block the bridge. Is this a matter of, are people messing with me now? Is that like, well, what happens when the heavy insurgent gets you? Are people laughing at this, or have I ticking people off? And why am I still in fourth? Something, people are screwing around with this. Like, I feel like I should be... This is a truck that I should be getting a DNF timer on at some point. Oh, yeah. Boom. It accelerates so well to its low top speed that it really doesn't affect you all that much when you get messed up. It recovers very quickly, and it doesn't... Normally, that would have killed the car, and this is just like, nah, that's fine. Maybe that's how they're dying. They're getting hit with the things and landed on their roofs or something like that. That must be it. It must be the function of the turbine blades. Love to hit a turbine blade, have like the wing come off, and then go unstable and explode. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Just missed it. Da-da-da. Well, if I was going to take an outing for the heavy insurgent, obviously we can't race the pickup version because that's Pegasus only, and they don't let you dial up Pegasus from the race. Imagine if people be driving tanks around this. I mean, that'd be like wild. It would be interesting. It would be... They should have tank races. Actually, it'd be really slow and probably boring, but everybody would want to do it once. Sometimes you don't know. I remember when I played Freelancer back in the day, one of the things we used to do regularly was freighter races around the trench in one of the final maps of the game. They did almost kind of a little Death Star kind of thing, only it was square. And you had a bunch of people in freighters that didn't turn very well, trying to make right-hand turns. It was right-angle turns. It was great. One of those fun things. And, of course, the aliens are shooting at you the whole time. So that's, you know. Am I, like, pulling away from the pack here? Or is everybody just screwing around? Like, if everyone was just screwing around in one place, I think I'd catch them and catch up to them and see what they were doing. Alright, well, somebody's finished. So, he was racing. Hopefully, you know, you need fourth or fifth to clear before the DNF timer starts up. I'd hate to end up DNFing from fourth place, you know? It's... Oh, this is just... Oh. You want to head? You just want to test my truck, Chief. That's... That's interesting. I've never seen it do that before. Okay, let's see if we can get this up. Okay, let's reset it. This guy just wants to play bumper tag with the heavy insurgent. Then we can... Should we crush? No, we won't crush it. Come get me. I'm in fourth. I don't want a DNF. See if you can catch me. I'm not fast.
You're in a much faster car. I would have done better there if I hadn't screwed that up myself. Like, where did the dude go? Some people have their own agendas on this. If I get to the finish, well, I mean, really, there's no point in, you know, as far as the money is concerned. Oh, it really bounced out on me there. Didn't land very well at all. That's okay. Oops, sorry about that. Tried to stop. Cala la boca. Probably shut your mouth. That's what I'm thinking. Boca's mouth. I don't care. Fifth is fine, too. I kind of let him go. I could have fought with him the whole way. I could have wrecked him. I did wreck him a little bit. But, I mean, he tried to kind of land it on me and in me and around me there. And he's going to spin out again. You know that. That's just going to... If he spins out again, and then I can catch him, then we'll do that. Spent almost the whole race... The whole race in fourth and fifth, which is mind-blowing to me. Got it? Wheel it this way. I don't know what lap we're on. It's either... Let's see. Jeez, this is the finish. It's the finish. So we got fifth place. Well, the DNF is on. Boom. We finished. We did not DNF. Now, maybe we could get some idea from this what everybody else is doing. Show me... Let me see the world through someone else's eyes. Okay, they're just... He's just driving a truck. I don't understand. 20-minute race. Got $5,000 out of that. Could have done, really, three races of Bahama Mama Me. I told you! I told you! I'm always right with these things. It's always the weirdest outfit is the guy who ends up on the screen. I can't explain it. Alright, maybe I'm not always right. They probably could find some instances, and I'm sure I'll be wrong in the future, but that is a pretty telling thing. I have to start dressing strange. That'd be the next thing. If I just got the weirdest outfit, like some kind of funky wig and a clown nose. And, you know, I don't know. Alright, where are we going here? I think I'd rather canyon crossing to this Vespucci. I don't even know if I get to vote. But... This is a wrap-up here. Heavy Insurgent... Why am I having trouble talking today? Heavy Insurgent did very well for itself, pulling down a fifth place. Just being very difficult to pass, especially when everybody else was just apparently scurrying around or spinning out or crashing or getting whacked by turbine blades. So, I mean, that was very cool. I am not the host, thankfully. Okay, so we're rocking Vespucci. Not my favorite track, but we can work with it. Supers... Customs are still on for another minute. Let's see if he turns those off. If he turns it off, what do I go with? The RE7B is the fastest in a straight line. There are some long stretches here. It should handle. This is going to be a big race. If the customs stay on, I'm still running my entity. There's no question about that. I think you should kick a gimme mix before we lose people. Come on. Kick it hard now. Look.
999. He's invited, but he's not coming. Kubai Biz Awesome. Jerbex. Dominis Vivlik. Okay, we're launching session. Customs are still on, so we're rocking the entity. XF. That's right. We're going custom. Continue. And now we're going to look. Who do you think? Well, I don't know. You got Frankenstein over here. I'm thinking. I'll have to hit that and place it. Just betting 100. Just a token bet. I'll probably get a dollar from that. You know, he has a lot of wins to losses there. That's a pretty high. You know, that's a pretty safe bet. 19 to something. You know, if you're gonna bet on somebody here. Interesting mix in the field. Looks like some custom RE7Bs. Oops, you have to move, son. And then you have to nod. Hard on the brakes in that turn. Oh! I did not think I hit that. I thought I was clear. Two positions on that screw up, at least. Three positions. And my car is screwed up. Yes, I was cutting it a little bit to the inside, but I thought I cleared it. And I've lost some handling prowess. Still up into fourth. The crew is a little cantankerous here. What is this guy? He's like stabbing up next to me and then dropping behind so he could hit me again? What the? Oh dear, that's, now we gotta reset. Now we're in the water. But at least the fenders are fixed. We're still in fifth. Vespucci is, I believe, officially a troll track for some of the things it does to you. Up and over, yeah, I'll be there. Now this is where the RE7 should do really well. Now, I mean, the XF is no—it's no slouch. I mean, it's got a 240 top speed. I don't think you'll see all of that in that stretch, but you'll see a pretty good amount. Pushing it as hard as I can here. I've got some open air. I'm well behind the leaders, but I'm ahead of the pack. So. Clean air is a good thing in a GTA race. Especially if everybody else is trying to kill each other. That's, you know. But I took a little bit off of that there, so I didn't land in the water. It took a second there for that to recognize that, oh, you're in sixth now. That guy flew over me. Same deal, I took a little bit off just to make sure. I could have landed it further out, but. You know, I didn't even look and see how many laps this one was. It's the same host, is he gonna make this like a marathon? Oh dear. You know, this car has the most grip of any car in the game, and yet it does tend to lose it in the tubes, and I don't know why that is. And when it hits things like that, obviously it's a problem. Still in sixth, about to be in seventh. But, hey, another entity. Slipstreaming through the turn, which is interesting. His isn't as damaged as mine, so that's kind of an interesting side note, but didn't screw that one up that time. Hitting the jump at full steam this time. That might have been a mistake. Not only is it another entity, it's another black entity. And he's out driving me, because I don't know if it's because my wheel is bent in, or that I'm just not pushing it as hard. Almost lost it there. Now that rear end damage may be... I don't know, is that just cosmetic, or is it... does it actually affect the way you perform? Took that a little wide, I might have caught up on him a little bit there. Let's slipstream him. If we can. We're staying with them for the most part. Ooh! Sixth! There you go. And then there goes. Tap the brakes a little, make sure we don't go off the turn. And back to seventh. Again, just took a little bit off in case I was offline, but I'm okay. Whoa! See, that's... I think they came down in the same spot. I have a feeling we'll see that RE7B again. Okay, people are finishing. So, getting pretty close to... these positions, 6 is going to be the best I can do. I mean, 5th is ahead of me, but he's in probably a nearly identical car. And to be perfectly honest, he's out driving me a little bit. And I'm driving a little conservatively. You notice I didn't try to push it through that turn because I didn't want to loop it out again. All things considered, 6th place, or even 7th place. 6 is the best we can do, boys and girls. Zoom. That's not too shabby. We didn't DNF. This dude's just like, I'm gonna park right here. Maybe have a beer. 15 seconds on the race and a 6-minute race. And then a long race. But at least it wasn't like, you know, a massive, ridiculous race like that first one. Anybody else coming? There goes the guy. So we did it in 546. Jip syrup to SIG. 3300. Not bad. It's something. Ooh, level 163. Ah, I told you, Frankenstein might have a chance. I didn't bet on him, but, you know. I lost 100 bucks. That's okay. I still didn't think his outfit was as weird as the guy in white. So there you go. See, I am wrong. I said I could be wrong. I'm wrong. Entity. RE7Bs. Entities. RE7Bs. Tyrus. T20. That's interesting. It's an interesting kind of thing there. So we're in the middle of the pack of the RE7Bs there. City Air. Well, I'm going to vote City Air. Just to be different. And that'll be the third race, and, you know, third race, after that first huge race, I think this is it. We're going to stick to the format, unless I'm given an opportunity to rock a muscle car race, because I really do want to race my custom Sabre Turbo. That was kind of the point of coming out here, and we're not getting it today here so far. So if we have an opportunity to do...
Yes, let's go B-Rush and then Plant.
Yeah, Sikabliet in Ahoy, Rushby.
Okay.
Russia, you Russian?
Le no petit idea. Cochon, oui. Mimi.
Exactement.
French or Russian?
Mini 7 days, le petit cochon.
Sounds like Russian speaking French, is what it sounds like. So if we get Duel or Trench 2 coming up after this, if that's an option, then I'm in. And if that comes up as an option, I will vote for it. I will race whatever race comes up after that, and then I'll probably be done. We'll just go from there. This is a pretty competitive squad. We're going to run with the fastest sports car I've got. And we're going to look around. Okay, right in the bathroom is still here. We got a Fox. That's a... All right, we got we got a theme
Shut
going
the
here.
Fuck up.
Oh, that...
Sit on my fan.
That, there's some... I can't even pick from this one. There's some wild looks going on here. Okay. Use my rappity-tappity catch the one method. Is that an armored Kurama there or something? Or no? Or something else? I couldn't really look that close. See the whoa! Caught something there, but we managed to pull through without too much devastation. Whoa! Punted into the air. Caught that on the inside. Yeah, well, it's gonna be like that, you know.
Tu morți, mătii, te bagi în mine.
Whoa! We're gonna pick up some spots there.
Just mă taravant de aici.
Kick it up.
Trabantu, atenție, vine trabantu.
By the way, I have no idea what he's saying, so I take no responsibility for what's said in a foreign language here, because I speak a little Spanish, but not a lot. Roll it through here. Kick it, straighten it out, boom. Lift, float. And all right, through the tubes. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, when we're airborne, are we coming down flat? All right, coming up on the big brakes. Brakes. There we go. Now down, down, down. Went down, 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 down into a ring of fire. Okay, we're gonna... Probably not the track for that. Afterburner, that'd be the track to sing Johnny Cash. Back up. Down and up and up and down. And up and up and up and over. Jumbo be the... Up and over. Way up. Way up. Way up and over. Hey, ba-ba-da-doo-be-da-bye. Okay, I don't even know where I'm going with this. So down the brakes and down again. This, you can really mess people up here. I don't want to have to try and punt anybody into the tube. That would be, oh, here we're going around. Come on, come on. I'm kind of tapping the gas. And we'll go around here. You have a pass for first there. Whoa! I might have not done that right. Come on, come on. Bring it down, 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 bring it down. Line it back up. Next jump. Bang. Ooh, that somebody blew up there. Didn't come down quite right, I guess. That guy's just watching everything. There you have it. Lap 2 of 2. Considering the length of this race.
I think something.
Sit down, my van.
What's your problem? You want some
yeah,
shit?
Sit on his dick.
You are my bowler.
Shut up, I wanna say something. I'm gonna hack your PC, okay?
Don't die, my friend.
Please hate his PC loudly.
Your life hates you.
Did he say your life hates you
my
or your
life
wife
hates you?
Yes, my life hates you too. That's right. Go on.
Alright, this is gonna get weird, boys and girls. And now we've got protracted insults of the strangest kind. They're not going for the yo mama jokes, they're going for the your life hates you.
I'm gonna hack you. Right now I'm sending you a virus. Okay. I will boost your PC, okay?
Is he asking permission? Is it okay if I break your PC? I'm going to send you a virus.
I like having viruses on my computer.
I like having viruses on my computer. Okay, now we gotta watch. Does anybody drop out?
Just a second. Let me do it.
Hold on, hold on for 1 second while I put a virus on your computer. That's just...
Wow, such hacker. Look. Outlaw.
Alright. Oh, the dynamics of, you know... Whoa! We're in the second place. I didn't even notice our position.
My penis is enormous.
Well, that's good to know. I'm very happy for you.
You don't have a penis.
You have no penis.
Do you have cashews?
I have a penis, but you can see it because it's in a pussy.
Comment in the description.
That's not a penis, that's a worm.
Or something else.
A snake, that's a snake. A tiny snake.
No, insults in your second language, I guess, would be the tale of this class.
No, it's a tiny snake.
No, man, it's a spaghetti.
And we got second! How did we get...
Okay, but that's not a penis.
I put my dick on a regular basis in a meat grinder so I can have, instead of a penis, spaghetti.
You can't fuck with spaghetti.
Of course you can.
If you I can fuck anyone with...
It's awesome.
That may be the strangest thing I've ever heard come over a set of headphones. I mean, I've heard some strange stuff. I mean, you play online games all the time. I mean, you guys don't get to see the stuff usually that's really, really kind of out there and racist, and sometimes you have to shut things down. People playing audiobooks of porn into the headphones. I mean, it's just awful sometimes, but that...
Fuck you, motherfucker! Get out of my fucking face!
Yeah, sit up.
That's... You know what, folks? On that note... Hey, 12 grand, that's nice. This is The Black Knight. Stop! My buddy won. This is The Black Knight. Have a great night. Anyone else find this picture kind of funny? It's like the spies over here like, I am going to stab you. And the demo man's like, I'm going to shoot a grenade in your face! Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.